Signatures are how we do business. And now it couldn't be easier with Signaturely. What's up, Sumolings? GemVF here with AppSumo, your one-stop shop for all the software you need to run your business. Today, I can't wait to show you Signaturely, an easy way to create and sign documents with legally binding digital signatures. Before I show you how easy it is to collect signatures from new hires, contractors, clients, and anyone else, make sure you're subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel. We help you level up your business, and you don't want to miss out on any of our hot tips and tool drops. All right, let's get to collecting John Hancock's. With Signaturely, you can sign a document yourself and send documents to others. For our demo, let's prepare a document for me and others, starting with giving it a title and message. Next, there are a few ways to upload documents. Signaturely lets you create templates for reusable documents like NDAs, so you don't have to re-upload them all the time. They also feature loads of free contract templates on the Signaturely website. Finally, you can upload your own document straight from Google Drive, Dropbox, OneDrive, or Box. Activate any or all of these in the Integrations tab. After that, you'll enter the name and contact of your signers. Signaturely also lets you assign a custom signing order when necessary. And we're all set to prepare our doc for signing. This is where you can drag and drop signature, initial, and date fields onto your document. Assign the fields to team members and mark them as required. Once you're all set, send the document to your signers. They will receive a link in their email that allows them to create their own digital signature without a Signaturely account. Bulk send is a great option for sending the same document to a lot of people. Simply choose a template, upload a CSV of the recipients, and map the fields. All of your documents land in your Documents tab. The last thing I want to show you is how to create your own signature. Just head to Settings and either create a new one by typing it, drawing it, or uploading it. See how easy it is to use? Cut on time and cost for document signing with Signaturely today. Finally, you can upload your own document straight from Google. All right, let's get to collecting John Hancock's. With Signaturely, you can sign... No. I couldn't decide if I was going to say templates or templates. Templates, right? Words just come out. Oh.